Hey there! Having trouble with push notifications not showing up on your Samsung phone's lock screen? No worries, I've got you covered. Today, we are diving into some easy fixes to help you resolve the issue. Let's get started. Solution 1. Enable transcoding notifications. First, open the Settings app. Scroll down to the bottom of the menu. Now, tap on Developer Options. Make sure Developer Options is turned on. Then, scroll down to find Media Transcoding Settings. Tap on that option. Now, toggle on the option to show transcoding notifications. Solution 2. Adjust the notification pop-up style. Go back to the Settings app. Next, tap on Notifications. Now, choose Notification Pop-up Style. After that, ensure the brief is selected. Then, tap on Apps to show as brief. Toggle on the All Apps option. Next, return to the previous menu. Make sure to toggle on Show Event while screen is off. After making these changes, check if the issue is resolved. If not, don't worry, let's try another solution. Solution 3. Toggle the Lock Screen Notification option. Go back to Settings. Tap on Notifications again. Next, select Lock Screen Notifications. If the option was toggled on before, simply turn it off and then back on. Now, tap on Notifications to show. Make sure Alert and Silent Notifications is selected. Finally, toggle on Show on Always on Display. Solution 4. Reset All Settings. Open the Settings app once more. Then, scroll down the menu. Tap on General Management. Scroll down again. Then, tap Reset. Scroll down once more. Now, choose Reset All Settings. Tap Reset Settings. Confirm your choice by tapping Reset. Wait a bit for the reset to complete. Hopefully, these fixes resolve the push notification issue for you. If you have any further questions or concerns, don't hesitate to drop a comment. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you in the next one.